try to stop me now.
Guys that they killed him?
I don't know.
Okay, but nobody got arrested, no one got convicted, nothing. Did that bother you?
Nah.
Why is that?
I just did.
Okay.
Alrighty, shitty day, but on January 4th, I decided to go to Ice Islands, PVX, and NA. Started up a tribe, got a base going. I was intending on just being a raft bub. Ended up wiping this cave. And then we actually ended up building in the cave. We had a 2-tech gym base, probably 100 turrets. Someone built Kano a week later. We wiped the Kano the day after they built. Nice and fun. Got my friends in the tribe. We revived NH. We got allies coming to server. Ivan had brought Tans. Somewhere along that line, when he brought Tans, I agreed to give him ownership of the tribe. That was a mistake. He ended up being quite the snake, dirty ass player. He kicked all of my friends out of the tribe for quote unquote being inactive and added all of his friends, which whatever, it is what it is. I ended up having them be allies, but we built Kano. This is what it looked like. Pretty much fully built, probably had 2 days left of building for it to actually be done. It's 28 days on the server, so we were kind of stacked. But it is what it is. Then the downfall, they ended up kicking me from the tribe, which was a big boy issue. Rel nonstop talks shit. He would talk shit about his allies, he talked shit about me, he talked shit about Ivan. He's just a shit talker behind everyone's back. And he was being accused of insiding, but no one could really prove what had happened because all the 110 chronicles just went missing magically. Ivan, on the other hand, from Trike NA, allies with Trike NA, was using OV on Trike to attack Trike. Aimbotting, OV was giving us kits, he was giving us rocket turrets, he was just letting us go and have fun against our allies. Like, it was unacceptable. Juan hit me up, he was quitting 4 days ago. He said, good luck with the tribe, even though it's not really yours anymore. Which is when it really hit me. The fact that Juan said that, who I've played with for quite some time, really ticked me off. These screenshots are really just showing that I was the leader of the tribe. Like, Fear, you literally leaded the tribe. Well, Juan's telling me to come make ally. I was telling him I got kicked. That was right when I got kicked from the tribe. Monday's making a joke. Lol, hopefully your leader doesn't inside you next, because I had told him I insided and I was the leader. Monday, just like you insiding your own tribe on ice, that's OV's in real life brother. So he was in the voice chats while we were being given shit to go attack his allies. Venom hit me up because obviously I'm the leader of tribe. Who incited y'all? So technically me. Puka hit me up because I'm the leader of tribe, asking who incited him. It was me. Here's the screenshots of tribe log. I demoed their hatchery. I demoed all the tech gens. I demoed every single turret tower I had built. I literally demoed everything. They have absolutely nothing left on that server other than some babies that I didn't feel like taking because I wasn't going to revive them. Figured whatever, they can have them. But I did spay and neuter all of them except for, I think, one Quetzal. So all of their tames are spayed and neutered, and I also broke all the troughs. So I'm sure quite a few of them probably starved to death overnight since I did this at like 2 a.m. Ice Islands Discord, go ahead and delete that because NH is no longer on Ice Islands and a lot of those people are now irrelevant because they are dirty snakes. I don't fuck with dirty players, and when you get power hungry and try to take my tribe away from me, it's going to bite you in your ass. It was entertaining. Kicked them off from the NH Discord. And then, I don't know what the hell Monday told to the Alliance on Trike, but apparently he's still living there, but OV's kicked, even though Monday was in literally every single voice chat that OV was in with us while we were being given shit from their tribe to go attack our allies. Like, what? It's just, none of it makes sense. Ovi's tribe and Monday's tribe and Arma. I don't know if Arma's involved or not, but I'm pretty sure that's their invasion team where they wipe easy and medium servers from. They're all just a bunch of fucking snakes. Like, this game is so shit now. It's hacks, it's dev wipe, it's fucking allies that are dirty, it's inciting, it's just garbage. Anyways, GG boys. We'll see you in whatever the next video is.